Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how to record screen using Loom. Loom is a platform that allows you to make quick videos using a lightning fast video recorder capable of capturing your screen, webcam and microphone. Loom is the best screen recorder for Chrome, Mac and Windows, and it's quick to install, easy to use and free. Here is the Loom icon which I have already installed. Before that, kindly subscribe the channel Tech Learning Home to get more videos on recent technology tools. Let me start how to record screen using the Loom app. It is starting. So this is the window. So this is the window. Here we'll find the options, three options. One is a screen plus cam, only screen and only the cam. So I'm going to use a screen only option to record my video. So next one, let me see about the settings. So here you'll find the options. Just go to preferences. It will open the settings option. So default, leave it as it is as default. If you want to change these or the options, you can change it. Highlight mouse clicks. Yes, of course, wherever I'm moving the mouse while recording, the mouse will be enabled. And recording countdown. So before starting recording, the countdown will be displayed. Flip camera, show control menu, record audio in mono, use fallback recorder. So these are the options, whichever you want to enable, just you can set as per your wish. And next I'm going to shortcut keys. This is the shortcut key options. So here I have given shortcut key for start and stop, control plus yes. If you want to change, you can change it. For pause and resume recording, I have given control plus that. So rest of the things, I have left it as it is a default one. So after doing all these settings, go back and start recording. I'm going to start a simple by showing a simple PPT. I have given start recording. Just I'm opening the, here you will find the countdown. The icon will display here. Yes, now it has been enabled. You can find the shortcut keys here. Now the recording has been started. I'm going to start my lecture. I'm going to describe about CD media. Just for an example, I'm teaching this. Brief history of compact digital media. Compact disc basics. Types of compact disc. CD basic technology principles. CD audio, how does it work? So that's all. For example, I want to record and show. So I'm going to stop the recording. Yes, now it has been stopped. So once you stop the recording, automatically the recorded video will be displayed on the browser. Yes, this is the recorded video. Now I'm going to play this. You can find the recorded options and date and time 20 August 2020 using Loom recording, and you can find the link here to copy to share this video. Just copy this link and paste the link where you want to share the video. That's all, no need to upload anything. Very simple and easy. Once you start recording, you can start the recording video. After stopping the recording, automatically the recorded video will display on the browser. Now I'm going to play this video. Yes, now it has been enabled. You can find the shortcut keys here. Now the recording has been started. I'm going to start my lecture. I'm going to describe about CD media. Just for an example, I'm teaching this brief history of compact. So copy the link and share the link to whom you want to share the video. Just you share the link. By selecting the link, they can able to watch your recorded video. So hope all of you understood how to record the screen by using Loom. Thank you guys. We'll meet in next video. Kindly subscribe the Tech Learning Home channel so that you will get more videos on current technology tools. Thank you.